On the Medical Watch tonight, a portable physician on your skin.
Medical reporter Dina Baer has a glimpse of the future of medicine.
It's all about wearables, from smart watches to smart sensors that track our vital signs. But a local team of scientists is taking health tech deeper inside the body with a device that acts like a human brain.
Imagine wearing this sticker on your skin all the time.
That's where this technology will be taken to.
Dr. Sihong Wang and his colleagues can.
This is a computing chip that functions in the similar way as our brain.
But it's even smarter.
It's very soft and stretchy, right? It can maintain its function.
The wearable system integrates seamlessly with the skin to not only monitor your personal health, but ultimately to diagnose an ailment and deliver a medication or intervention.
Like an AI chip is kind of functioning as a doctor to, you know, look at the data and then give you a prescription, for, you know, diagnose the disease, give you a prescription.
What's called a neuromorphic chip, made right here in their University of Chicago lab, is loaded with the intelligence of a medical team. It's been wired or taught through machine learning. It collects your health information as it's worn on the wrist, then quickly analyzes the data, a process all localized inside the single unit.
You know, what we want to create is kind of like a wearable mini clinic, but mini clinics, right, that can serve as the like a quick doctor diagnosis.
The team is already training the system to recognize different electrical signals in the heart, and they hope to expand its use.
What if, you know, we can have something that can help like a patient, especially elderly, who have the risk of like high blood pressure, to monitor the blood pressure continuously, autonomous diagnosis, to immediately like release or send some drug to control the blood pressure. I think that will really save a lot of you know, patients' life.
Enthusiasm for the project is bubbling over in the lab.
Like for the patients with cancer, right, usually when they start to find to notice the symptom, then it could be already in the late stage of the cancer. But if you, you know, imagine have something that can monitor those like cancer markers in the non-invasive and a continuous way from the like sweat. Yeah, that is you know, basically our dream. We are working very hard towards.
The U of C team is collaborating with Argonne National Laboratory scientists. They've been testing their first generation device and hope to have an actual working product in 5 years. Back to you.